Every other generally that has ever been built, including the 321 destroyed during the 7 seasons of the television show, and the 26 built for the new movie, are in fact a replica of this, the very first one. Its moment of glory came Saturday, November 11, 1978, when it flew 16 feet in the air and 82 feet away from the takeoff ramp over Roscoe's 1974 Dodge Monaco police cruiser. But all glory is fleeting, and the very first jump of the General Lee was its last. The vehicle was destroyed beyond repair, and by the time the fourth episode of the series rolled around, it had been repainted and reduced to a supporting role. And after that, well, it sat sinking into the Georgia clay for the next 23 years. And that's when I come in.